Being forced to install unnecessary software. Fun. I'm going to try and run the Windows Index Score again to see if the computer crashes. Usually gets to around half and then it crashes. To me, it feels like a CPU problem, but I'm not quite sure yet. And there we have it, the computer's turned off again after system restore. There it goes, trying to turn on again. So yeah, so full manufacturer's reset, everything off, and still the same problem.